about how accurate is this indicator for the high and the low of the day?